This is how to make hand rolls. Put the shiny side of the seaweed down on your hand. Add rice, then push the rice down the middle to create space for your toppings. Add your wasabi, veggies, and fish into the space you just made. I like to add cucumber, avocado, and salmon. Bring the bottom left corner to the top and middle to create a point. Now keep rolling your seaweed until you have a perfect hand roll. Enjoy the noms!